train at the platform.
This is Baker Street. This is an all-stations Metropolitan Line train to Uxbridge. The next station is Finchley Road. to the D line.
Mind the gap between the train and the platform.
This is Finchley Road. This is an all-station Metropolitan Line train to Uxbridge. The next station is Wembley Park.
between the train and the platform.
This is Wembley Park. The next station is Preston Road. This is an All Stations Metropolitan Line train to Uxbridge. The next station is Northwick Park. The next station is Northwick Park.
Mind the gap between the train and the platform.
This is an All Stations. station, Metropolitan Line train to Uxbridge. The next station is Harrow on the Hill. The next station is Harrow on the Hill. Change for Metropolitan Line services to Watford, Chesham and Amersham and National Rail services. Metropolitan Line train to Uxbridge. The next station is West Harrow. The next station is West Harrow.
Mind the gap between the train and the platform. Find the gap between the train and the platform.
This is West Harrow. This is an all-station Metropolitan Line train to Uxbridge. The next station is Raynard Lane. The next station is Raynard Lane. Change for the Piccadilly Line. Train to Uxbridge. The next station is Eastcote. Is Eastcote. Metropolitan Line train to Uxbridge. The next station is Brightleigh Manor. The next station is Reichling. station, Metropolitan Line train to Uxbridge. The next station is Hillingdon. Metropolitan Line train to Uxbridge. The next station is Uxbridge.
Thank you.
change. Uxbridge, where this train terminates. Please take your belongings with you when you leave the train. All change.